She's kind of having a rough time right now.
I know, I'd like to help.
Robin? Do you want to talk to him? Okay. Well, we'll be right outside if you need us, okay? Thank you. Hey, we're not all creeps. Okay. We'll be outside.
No, you're not. I saw what happened out there.
Yeah, I guess everyone did, huh? And they're all laughing at me.
They didn't even notice, Robin. They're all too busy checking out their reflections in each other's eyes.
Man, I am so dumb. I should have known a guy like Darren would have a girlfriend. Why would he need a stupid little sophomore like me?
This was a pretty big night for you, huh?
It was supposed to be.
You see, that's the problem with these big events, like proms, or New Year's Eve, or your 21st birthday. They get so exaggerated with expectation, they can't possibly live up. I suspect someday you'll realize you had a much better time than you think you did right now. I mean, I was watching you out there before all this happened. You were having a blast.
Yeah, before I got dumped in front of the whole school.
Did Darren ask you if it were all right if he left?
Sorta.
And you relieved him of any guilt?
Well, what can I do? I mean, it was obvious he didn't want to be with me. Why would I make him stay if he wanted to be with her?
Well, you could have caused a scene. You had every right to make him feel as embarrassed and awful as you did out there.
Why are you being so nice to me? I got you a job?
No, because I like you, Robin. Look, you're not spending the rest of the evening in this bathroom. And you're not running away. I won't let you. Why don't you spend the rest of the night with me and the band?
What, like a mascot or something?
Would you stop putting yourself down? This is a party. Let's go. Can you sing?
No.
Can you play piano?
Maybe.
Tambourine?